Hey, Tiffany, enough with the smoking already.
Get off my back, Ricky.
Pay you to dance, not get lung cancer.
All right, already.
Thought Tiffany was your numero uno. Nah, I dumped her. Ricky, how do you dump something that looks like that? It's easy. Bada bing, bada boom. Ciao!
I gotta remember that one.
It's good.
Pull to Sarah. Got a warrant for your arrest, little Dicky.
It's Ricky.
It's murder, Dicky. Come on.
Get out.
All right.
Hands on the hood, big guy.
Hand up.
Who the hell are you guys anyway? FBI?
NCIS.
Meat inspectors?
Shut up, Ricky, will you? Navy cops.
Turn around.
Arrested by Navy cops? Talk about embarrassing.
At least you're hot, sweetheart.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh! Whoa!
Oh, take it easy. Take it easy.
Now, that's embarrassing.
Oh!
Let's go.
All right, don't worry. Go with him, all right, Ricky?
Soddisfazione nell'atto. What the fuck are you two talking about?
He's okay. He's a nice. We understand each other.
Oh, I'm sorry, Joey. I thought you understood. I mean, you really should learn Italian, Joey. I mean, after all, your wife is Italian. Perché non mi lasci prendere cura di te? So come fare a sentire una donna italiana? So che sei appassionata. Tuo marito è debole, lo vedo negli occhi. Does this look like Vinny's gun to you?
And how exactly would I know if this was his? It's not like he ever said, hey, Mom, you want to hold my gun?
But you have held the gun before, Mrs. Mongoloza, right?
Yeah, so what? I mean, come on, my husband was a cop. My son was a cop. I had a gun by the side of my bed in case some son of a bitch tried to rob me at night.
Did your son try to rob you? 4 times?
6. I didn't report the last 2.
That's impossible. You can't hit the family.
Why not?
I don't know, because...
Because I'm a girl?
No. Yeah.
Do you really think that matters?
No, I don't. But those guys are gonna have a problem with it.
Yeah. At first. That's why I need someone to convince them. Someone that I know I can trust.
Oh, no. Come on, Cara. They left me out of the room.
Marco, I know it's gonna be a hard fight. But the old way of doing things died with my father. I'm his daughter. If this family has any chance at all, it's with me. But I need you by my side.
Let me tell you a little story about a guy named Tommy DeVino. He's a buddy of mine, worked for another family, muscle guy. His family had a little tiff. With the Kraslav Bratas, that's what they call themselves, the Bratas. So they sent Tommy over there to settle things. When they found him, he didn't have any arms, and no legs, and no head. That's how the Kraslavs come to an understanding.
Octave, vu, your lusciousness.
Oh, I hate that door. Makes look fascist.
Hey, Jay! Here, over here.
Remind me what the point of this well is?
It's a wishing well. Thank you for picking it up.
All my wishes better come true after the backbreaker just got carrying it.
Oh, Jay!
Oh, kisses and hugs.
Squeezes and bugs.
Okay, now wait a minute. So what is it? Each girl comes by and throws in a penny, makes a wish. What?
No. It's for little gifts, the side gifts.
As if people haven't spent enough on the real gift, the big gift?
No. It's like for different gifts. Vibrators, dildos, toys. Oh. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. A wishing well. They sell these things?
You wish!
How much are the boots?
Well, three pairs of $50 a piece, and one pair's $300.
$300 for boots? Are you in your fucking mind?
They're Curtis Hawking boots. I don't want my feet getting cold. Plus, they're waterproof. Oh, and throw in four of those Rambo knives right there and four of those machetes. Nice.
I want Curtis Hawking boots.
All right, we'll get the cheap ones for Jack and Joey. Hey, give me four of those canteens, too. Oh, and throw in four of those fluorescent vests right there.
Ooh, I want a football.
And throw in four footballs. Why not? All right.
Guys, I think I just saw a baby deer. He was so cute. He was so sad. He was all by himself. I think he was looking for his parents.
This is gorgeous, man. You got streams back there. You got grass. You got trees. You got a beautiful lake. I love nature!
Think we'll see monkeys? It's me. Baby? Come here. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Come on. Come on, wake up. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Come on. Wake up. Wake up.
You need an inside man.
What do you get out of it?
Once the job is done, and you have everything that you need, we'll expect you to take care of us.
Care of you?
Certainly. Compensate us for our hard work.
Huh?
Excuse me?
Taken care of. It means something different where we come from.
These bracelets are killing me. You hear me? Pops!
Hey, you okay, son?
No! Make them take these freaking bracelets off me.
Where's your end of the swap?
Got it.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Chop, chop.
That's Abe.
Stupid dog!
Bob, I have nothing to do with it.
Not you, not you, this is your bone.
You know what Primacord is, Jimmy?
Primacord.
That was Primacord. This is Primacord.
Oh, oh! Pops!
And this is a dead man's switch.
Oh, Maron.
You lied to me, Jimmy.
Now what?
Ciao!
Pops. Pops!
You go to jail. You stay there a couple of years and do your good, son. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's get out. Hey, let's go.
Get this thing off me.
Here. Do it yourself.
Boom.
What?
Why don't you take that tree you brought with you and make like a leave and go? Don't think I don't know I said that wrong.
Pressure, pushing down.